Good evening and welcome to another episode of Heretic Live webinar. And today we will be talking about how content marketing and marketing automation go hand in hand. Today in this era, the job of marketing and the marketer is seamless and it's require lots of effort and lots of work when it's come to marketing, whether it's email marketing, social media content, web content or the mobile content. It's a lots of things to do when it's come to the marketing job. And as a marketer, you need to please your existing customer. You need to generate new leads for the salespeople. You need to do the brand marketing also to enhance your brand in every sector of your platform where your audience are there. So as the marketer myself, I know the importance of the time and the importance of the idea a brainstorming session where the marketer need to sit down and think what is need to he need to done or the person need to done or plan to the for the next month and for so. So in this whole situation, content marketing plays an important role. Whether it's an email campaign, email series, social media campaigns, Facebook advertisement, and whatnot, there content marketing helps a very big gives a very big role when it's come to any campaign. So today we will talk about how you can use marketing automation for your content marketing. Marketing automation, when it's come to that, I think that marketing automation can bring a content level into another level or another extent where you can see what kind of content it's working for you and what is not. You can see the inside and analytical part of it. You can use the content, whatever you have created for in different social segment and different social platforms. And you can channelize them automatically and you can do the creative part and let marketing automation software do their part. And that will save most of your time. And you can use lots of that time which you're using in channelizing manually. You can use it for your own creativity. And today, that's what we will talk about, how content marketing and marketing automation will go hand in hand. Today, we will be the topic which we will be talking will be given by Riya Biswas, and she is a content writer in Heretic. And she will be talking about, and she has herself write contents in day to day in her life. And she will be talking and explaining us how the marketing automation software has helped her in the content marketing. But before starting off, I need to just want you guys to just go through our company so that you should also know that with whom you are listening to and who we are and what we do. So let's start. I just give a quick introduction for us and so that you can also get a knowledge from where we are. So I will be just sharing my small introduction session. So we are a SaaS platform for business operation from Data Aggie Software named Heretic. And we are Bangalore-based company, which we have started our operation in 2015 with two major SaaS products, EasySendy and Heretic. EasySendy is more focused on SME and SMB businesses, and Heretic is focused on customer and mid-enterprise and enterprises. Both Heretic and EasySendy platforms are used by 2,000 plus companies across globe. And January 2020, we have started deep into India and SCA market. Couple of brand which I want you to guys to know that we have who are using Heretic platforms are Lab, Personal Marketing, Movely, and Prime Media, Group Booking.com, Codec, and such that. And today, telling about this brand, we will be talking about how they have used or different brands have used their content marketing strategy through marketing automation, and they have increased their reach and potential through marketing automation. Through examples, we can have a better learning on this topic. So we have the product ecosystem we have in Heretic. We have Heretic Pinpoint, Heretic Sales CRM, Heretic Desk, Mail, Swarm, and Press and Social. These are the product ecosystem we have in Heretic. And till now, in 2019, March, we have EasySendy, Heretic Pinpoint, Heretic Sales CRM, Heretic Desk, and Mail, and Swarm. And in May 2020, we have released Heretic Press, Heretic Social, and Heretic Mint. And in November, we have Heretic Analytic. So these are the product platform milestones we have till achieved. And we are still moving and growing in day to day. And we are improving our current platforms for our current users. And bringing professional pros to Heretic platform, we have started Heretic Live webinar. Basically, Heretic Live is an online talk show which organized for marketing, sales, and business development people, product leader, and working professional like us. It's basically a talk show which includes a webinar, podcast, webcast, and live events for Heretic and partner networks, where we will be talking about, and we are talking about, different topics related to sales, marketing, product knowledge, and other related to it. Yesterday, we are preparing for some of the customer feedbacks webinar topics, and we have some of the live webinar we have done, and which is there in the YouTube. You can go to our channel Heretic, and you can check out our videos where previously we have done webinars, and we have posted our webinar videos over there, so you can see. And where we have talked about customer feedbacks topic, marketing topics, and sales topic, and related to that other topics also. So today, we are located in Bangalore, and we have offices in US and Bangalore also. So you can reach out if you want to have any talk with us in person. You can reach out with us and have a talk. So that is for the quick introduction. And today I will like to introduce you with Riya Viswas, and she is a content writer in Heretic. She writes social media contents, product knowledge based documents, and research also for our software content. And she will be talking to today for content marketing, and how a marketing automation software helped her in her in content marketing and content writing journey. So Riya, I welcome you here. And I hope you can access, and you can put on your video.
Hi, Sonika.
Good evening. How are you?
Good evening. I'm fine. How are you?
Good enough. I'm really excited to listen beautiful and knowledgeable insight which you will be giving us. And so we both work in Heretic as a marketing marketing site. So I know Riya's work and content, what she writes, and that's why I'm really excited to see and hear that what she will be sharing it today. So Riya, over to you. I will be making you host now so that you can share your PPT. And there you go.
Okay. Thank you, Sonika. Let me start the PPT. Yeah, so today's topic is on, just a second, I will just close my video.
Okay, and we'll close the video, and you will be sharing the PPT, right?
Yeah,
okay.
Okay, so so today's topic is how content marketing and marketing automation go hand in hand. So in today's digital world, we need to create a lot of content. So in this digital world, we are creating a lot of content, but we need the help of marketing automation to execute the content in a more proper way and channelize the content so that we get the best return on investment. So let me start with the slides. Why is content marketing important? With the help of content marketing, we can build a trust with the audiences. Content marketing helps to improve brand reputation by building trust. In today's busy digital marketplace, it's vital that businesses work to build trust with their leads and customers. Building trust can help your business to establish a positive brand reputation. Creating custom content is a great way to get to know your leads and customers while building goodwill. Great content can help you build trust with your leads and customers. When consumers read your content, they start to develop an opinion about your brand. So the content need to be engaging and educational and valuable. Then they will start to think the same things about your business. So how the content will improve the conversion rate? Great content helps influence conversion. If you're really wondering why is content marketing important, then look no further. Content marketing helps to improve conversions because it allows you to connect with and educate your leads and customers. Then we have to optimize your content for conversion, be sure to include a clear call to action button. Your call to action button tells the reader what they need to do next, guiding them to the next step in the conversion process. So how you will build a long-lasting relationship with the audiences? With the help of content marketing, you can build long-lasting relationship with the customers. Content is an integral part of building trust and establishing a positive brand reputation. This can help you grow your audience and reach new leads. So you need to create relevant and personalized content for brands. Creating great content is a cost-effective way to bring in new leads. For those wondering why is content marketing important, take a look at all of the ways that content can help your business bring in new leads. However, when it comes to creating quality content, a little can go a long way. In fact, according to Social Media Examiner, more than 81% of marketers found that they experienced increased traffic by investing as little as 6 hours per week in their social media content. So now how we can help customers throughout their buying journey with the content. So content marketing influences the buyer's journey. The decision-making process to make a purchase has drastically changed since the start of the new decade. Customers who relied on advertisements and word of mouth reviews to make a purchase-based decision now search and read online reviews. Content marketing is a form of marketing that focuses on distributing valuable and relevant content for a niche audience and driving a profitable customer action from it. Rather than directly pitching the product, the content should be educational and should help the consumer in the long run. How you will engage the audiences with through multiple social media channels? You can create for that, you can create engaging content on different digital platforms, and the content should be dynamic enough to grab the attention of the audiences. What is the importance of marketing automation for content marketing? Marketing automation is the process of using software to complete repetitive marketing tasks designed to nurture sales leads, personalized marketing messages, and content, and in the process, save marketers time and effort. By automating many of these tasks, user can get more effective messages, and users can get the right message at the right time. Your marketing automation platform keeps track of every prospect and client to deliver personalized content on different channels. Okay, how the marketing automation will help the audiences to get unique attributes and behaviors through content. Marketing automation nurtures specific customer personas with targeted, meaningful content that helps you turn prospects into customers and customers into fans. Well, you need to build a proper marketing strategies with the help of marketing automation, and by that you can create effective marketing strategies for your company, for your brand. How you will nurture buyers persona with meaningful content? Marketing automation can deliver the right content to every user, so your hard work isn't wasted and relationships are effectively nurtured. A good marketing automation system can report back on how your content is performing on different channels, social media channels, in every situation. How you will create connection between content marketing and marketing automation? With the help of marketing automation, you can help customers to learn about your brand. You can create engaging content so that they can understand which content, so that marketers can understand which content nurtures relationships and drives sales. Based on that, marketers can craft more relevant content for different social media channels and blogs. Content marketing grabs leads. So you, for that, you need to install and set up the marketing automation software. You can use marketing automation to build out data on your contacts and segment them. With the help of marketing automation, you can find out the analytics, and you can improvise the content and bring more return on investment. Case study. Trends Business Insurance implemented marketing automation, revamped and integrated its database. The company has three databases: print subscribers, online registrants, and the newly created marketing automation database. They integrated their content creation process into the marketing automation system. The company integrating their content creation into the marketing automation solution. So in this way, this company has increased their return on investment and provided relevant content for the audiences of their customers. Thank you.
Thank you, Ria. I think I'm not able to, you have to make me the host. Okay. Yeah. Thank you for your sharing the knowledge and experience, what you have seen in the journey of your content creation and content marketing. When it's come to content marketing, I personally believe it's not just writing a content for any topic. It's more of thinking of any topic when it's come to the campaign also, what kind of campaign you are working in and what kind of content you are writing. And which also require that for the marketing automation, when you are using a software, where you are channelizing your content and how you are doing it, that also matter. So you can share your experience when you write a content for a email marketing, let's say, and you write a content for a social media. So you can use the marketing automation software for the purpose, but channelizing them and using the content for the better usage or the better, like what you say, better platform, that also really matters. What your take on that?
Yes, Sonika, you are right. for different platform, we have a different tone of writing. For email marketing, we have a different kind of tone. And for other blogs, tone is completely different. So even for social media, for different social media platforms, we have a different set of audiences.
Yeah.
Like for Facebook, we have a different set of audiences. Twitter audiences are different. LinkedIn audiences are different. So we have to analyze the audiences first. What kind of audiences are coming on Facebook? What kind of audiences are coming on LinkedIn? Like that, we have to understand their persona, and after that we can create the content.
So automation, using an automation software is just not like the software will do all the part. So you need to know the knowledge of how to channelize it properly, and in what segment, in what kind of segment of audience you are targeting, and what platform or what kind of campaign you are running. So on the base of that, you can create the content as per that accordingly, and you can use for your ease, you can use the software, and you can channelize the content, whatever you have created, you can channelize it in the automation software to ease your work and to just simplify your work, so that you can do the content writing part, and let channelizing the content will do, the automation will do the channelizing or for your content in different platforms. So that's all the summary I can say. And I just want to know that how marketing automation has helped content writers in their own form. What kind of help you guys get when you write a content? And when you use an automation software like Eritic, what kind of benefit you get? Can you like on the videos? It's off.
Yeah. For Eritic, if you say, we have social media. In the Eritic, we can create a we can schedule our post on Eritic dashboard application, and even we can create, we can schedule. We have all the facilities available on Eritic dashboard. Simultaneously, we can create email templates.
Yeah.
And landing pages. So for a content writer, they need to understand this, like after a certain time, they need to understand how to create the email template also. And what are the, they need to grab the like analytics, like insights, like which audiences are coming for email, and who are opening the email, what is working, what is not working. So these things they can find out when they will understand the automation part. They can themselves, they can take the lead, and they can see the analytics, and they can revise their content for the upcoming months and upcoming quarters accordingly, and they can bring more better return on investment for the brand.
Yeah. Let's say we also do in a marketing, in a software inside, you can do A-B testing for two type kind of content. And you can do A-B testing for two email campaigns, write two different set of content for the same audience, same segment audience. So in the automation, you can create segment also, and you can do A-B testing. So I think that is also useful when you write a content, you do A-B testing and see the result and the open rate, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So that I think so automation is not just limited to just sending out the mails. It also helps in channelizing the social media platforms. You can insight where we have social media, Eritic Social. So can you highlight some of the features, like as a content creator, how social media or channelizing social content in social media helped you in that?
Repeat once again. Just say that.
How social media, like after creating content, how you can use that content marketing in social media through marketing automation. So, it, like, is there any help or what kind of advantage you got when you do that?
See, like in Eretic, if you are talking for the Eretic application, so we have the like we can schedule the post, we can take the like we can ask our teammates to check the post, we can create and we can schedule with the photos and zip, and we can keep there. And analytics also, right now I think we don't have the analytics, but we if like we need to develop it, and if like we have that application, then we can get the insights, like in the automation only we can get the insights, like for Twitter, how many people are coming and who are liking our post, who are, you know, visiting our page.
So yeah, as a marketer myself and a content writer, we are just live and work in the same field and do the same thing. So as a marketer also, when it's come to social media, the engagement, the open rate and the share thing, and all the terms matters. But as a content writer also, I think so, inside the automation software, you can see and analyze which content is working for you or not, which you can't see.
Yeah.
Some of the organic, you can't see some of that analytics in the dashboard of that platform. Let's say like Twitter dashboard, or in Twitter, you can't see that much, that analytics or that numbers, which you can see in the inside the marketing automation software. So I think so personally also, when I used to write, and whenever I write sometimes content, I generally see the analytics part when it's come inside the marketing automation, that what kind of content is actually working for audience, and which content is giving the how much of engagements and sharing and comments also, where the conversation is really happening in what kind of content. So inside the automation, you can see all these things. So if you need to add something, you can add into it if you have something extra point in it.
No, like absolutely everything is there. So yes, now the content writers, content marketers, they need to start using marketing automation for their brands, so that they can reduce their own work, they can save their time, they can minimize the manual work, they can marketing automation will help them to like complete their work automatically. So they will only save their own time, and they will get better result.
And even some of the freelancers who are there as a working as a content writer freelancer, I think so that is also benefit as a freelancer of if you are using automation software. It's not only just use the content skill of yours, because as a freelancer, you are working as a freelancer, it will also enhance your business skills. You can approach to different clients, different company, and see what kind of pitch you are going and you are writing, it's working for you or not. As a freelancer also, I'm saying, and not only just a company, right?
Yes. Freelancer also, they should take the help of marketing automation. So they will understand the market also.
So I think so that is our take in the whole topic. And this is Ria's recommendation and suggestion, ideas, what she has seeing and studying in all this past years of her experience she shared. And whatever I had experience, I shared with you all. I hope you all got benefited from this session. And in future dates also, we will be coming up with some new topics related to content marketing, business development, how to approach customers, how to reach out to the other businesses, and topics regarding sales also. So I hope you all have a very good session with us, and you all got benefited with this. And thank you, Ria, for joining you, and so that we all got learned something at least. And I hope in future dates also we will be coming up with some exciting topics, and you and I will be talking in the same screen together again.
And thank you, Sonika, for inviting me for this webinar.
You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you. And I'll see you soon all again. Thank you for joining again with Eretic Life. And we will be joining with some other exciting topics with you. Until then, goodbye, take care. And I hope you can see this recording in YouTube. We will be uploading this video in YouTube. So you can check out our channel, Eretic. And you can also explore our website. It's eretic.com. You can explore and some of the products and the feature what our automation software can provide for you. And so you can browse and go around and see the products. And I think that it will help you. So till then, goodbye. Take care. Oh. Goodbye, Ria.
Goodbye. Take care.
Take care.